lot of stuff going on this roof. So we have a large flat roof over the garage here. It was face nailed, and that is not correct for a rolled application. I also have mastic smeared everywhere on the seams, on the nails. That typically indicates that there may have been a leak at some point in time. The shingles are all starting to slip out of place, which tells me that they didn't nail them properly. If you come around this way, you can see we have a lower patio cover, maybe a 1 in 12, so the pitch is way too low to have composition shingles on there. We've got a little mini cricket here, also low pitch, shouldn't have had shingles, they should have done a flat application. And we come around this way, we've got a head wall flashing here with the